The configuration of your knife is depending on the ration that you are loading. For example, if you are loading your dry cow ration with a lot of straw or hay in there, you can choose to have the counter knife completely in for, let's say, 100% of the time. If you have another ration that takes less mixing time with less long particles, you can also choose to only have the counter knife in for only 20, 30, 40 or 50% of the time.